of March 2nd, 2024, due to a myocardial infarction or a heart attack. We'd like to thank everyone who has since extended their prayers and condolences to us, as our family is trying to come to terms with this unfortunate incident. Please provide us the respect and privacy to grieve, and we hope this will put all speculations to rest. We'd just like to say that her undeniable legacy will definitely forever live on through her work, through her children, grandchildren, and the many lives she's touched. She herself, her life itself was her greatest obra maestra.